Hey, Harry.
You ready to come to the meeting?
We haven't been in yet.
That toad, Umbridge, is in there with Professor Trelawney.
Umbridge has had it in for Professor Trelawney ever since that stupid inspection she did.
You can't sack me! I've been here 16 years! Hogwarts is my home!
Surely you should have seen this coming!
Looks like your divination class has been cancelled.
Poor Professor Trelawney. Count us in for the DA meeting.
Anything to show that Umbridge woman.
Flaming earwigs.
Ah, they're everywhere.
Hi. Hi, Harry.
All right.
What's next? What's
going on with P's roofing, the people?
I suppose. I'm missing three cards. That's all.
Potter, Weasley, Miss Granger, what's this I hear about dragons in the kitchens? Please don't tell first years things like that. Someone's bound to be silly enough to believe you and go looking for them. However, 10 points to Gryffindor for ingenuity.
Wingardium Leviosa! Incendio!
Oh. I'm afraid I'm a little busy right now.
Professor Sprout, we've brought you our essays on self-fertilizing shrubs.
Excellent work!
Superb diagrams as well. 10 points to Gryffindor. Well, if you have time to spend on your herbology, as owl students, you're welcome to use the greenhouses. Come in, come in. Here to revise herbology, are you? Excellent. Well, let's get to it. This crop of mandrakes is ready for repotting. Wingardium Leviosa will do the trick. Now, let's see how quickly you can do it, Mr. Potter. Off you go, then.
Wingardium Leviosa! Quick, put it into its new pot. Wingardium Leviosa! That's the way! I'll hug it before it wakes up! Mr. Potter.
You have a good grasp of herbology. That rates exceeds expectations, Mr. Potter. Ready to try again,
Mr. Potter?
Flaming earwigs.
Ah, they're everywhere.
Could I borrow someone's owl, please?
You were lucky not to go to Azkaban, Potter. Slytherins are so immature.
Do you think Potter can get away with it again? I think we should be in Azkaban. What do you think?
Ugh.
Damara Doddridge would like you to send her some food.
The girl will eat herself out of house and frame if she keeps on like this, but... Very well. Tell her I shall see what I can do.
Thanks.
Hi, Harry.
Hi, Hannah. What are you doing?
I need to think, to remember. Oh, I'm never going to finish my revision.
Well, we can help you with one subject. We're having our first Defense Against the Dark Arts meeting.
Meeting? At Umbridge's bands clubs? She'll see us going there. I'll fail my OWLs. I'll be expelled. We'll all be expelled.
It's all right. We're going to use a secret passage to get people to the meeting.
Really? Where is it?
We'll, tell you later. Come on, Harry.
Well, now we'll have to find a secret passage to the seventh floor, or Hannah won't come.
There has to be one somewhere on the grand staircase. Let's see.
We found a lot of the DA. Let's check who's left.
Is there a secret passage behind your portrait?
And what is that to you, boy? You are not Slytherin, so you cannot pass. Unless you have the password, of course.
No, I don't.
I thought not. Still, you could try asking some Slytherin students. I'm sure they'd be happy to help you.
Can you tell me where that secret passage is?
Shouldn't you be revising charms?
Oh, no, you're right. What was it Flitwick said? Oh, I'll never remember.
Excuse me, do you know where there's a secret passage from here to the seventh floor?
Yes, of course I do. I am the guardian of that passage.
Great. Can you let us in?
My password is Scurrilous Scoundrel.
Just say Scurrilous Scoundrel to the portrait of the astronomer on the seventh floor. You can use the passage to get to the meeting. That way, no one will see you getting there.
Thanks. Justin Finch-Fletchley's promised to help me with my charms. I'll tell him about the meeting too.
Thank you.
You're not funny. Bye.
He's completely mental. Why don't you shut him?
Hi.
Hey. Like I'm listening. Let's
look at the DA list and decide.
What's Loony Lovegood staring at?
Oh, hi, Ron. Have you come to feed the thestrals?
What's a thestral?
Up there.
Luna, we found somewhere for our Defense Against the Dark Arts group to meet.
I can't come until the foal has been fed. It's really shy, though. Don't think it'll come down until the big ones do.
Okay, let's feed them.
We'll have to get the food to the highest point in the clearing.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Need some help.
A little further. If we can get the meat to the top, I'm sure the thestrals will come down. Now lift the food up. Not that way, silly.
Accio!
Oh, well done!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Want a hand?
Get the meat to the top, I'm sure the thestrals will come down. Now lift the food up. Look! They're starting to come down. They must be able to smell the blood.
Are you going to be able to come to the DA meeting then?
Whatever you want to do.
She's balmy. Do we really need her help?
I put the list of DA.
If if they leave footprints, I'm not imagining them. Wingardium Leviosa!
To do arithmancy.
Depulso! You're so funny. Flaming earwigs.
They're watching us. They're all watching us.
Hi.
I'm sick.
Hi.
Hi.
I like your hair.
All I can think about is that my father's getting me tickets to see Ireland play.
Incendio! Depulso!
I hope the three of you have completed your research into counter charms for your homework. Remember, your OWL exams may influence your futures for many years to come.
Yes, of course, Professor. There's just one more counter charm I need to check before I hand my essay in.
Yeah, me too.
I know the perfect book. Achievements in Charming. But it's been checked out from the library. We'll need to find whoever has it.
Thank you.
Are you well?
Accio!
Oh, great. Zachariah Smith. Do we have to tell him where the meeting is?
Yes, we need to keep him in the DA now that he knows about it.